Hey boys, welcome back to some more Gold Coast Titans rebuild 2020 career. I guess it's not really a rebuild for the first season, because what can you do? What can you do in the first season to rebuild? But regardless, I saw a good comment. I can't remember the username, but someone said this is going to be the first good season for the Gold Coast Titans, and I can't deny any Titans fans, get ready for, you know, strap yourselves in, you're going to have some success, hopefully. I mean, last, you know, it was disappointing, the Rabbitohs Cremo, we didn't win the grand final. So, for all our good work, we won the minor premiership. I think we won the Auckland Nines in the Rabbitohs career as well, but for all the good things that happened in that career, it was a failure for the career. You know, it's harsh for sure, getting the minor premiership, getting through to the grand final, it's a good achievement in and of itself, but let's be real, you want to win that GF, you want to win the trophies. Viliami Kikau scores a nice try there, the big boy, getting some room to move, and not a good start again, so maybe I shouldn't be talking up that we're in for a good season, because the Auckland, honestly, we've been pretty decent in the nine so far. I'm just having a little... The attacking prowess, I think, has been a little bit scrappy. Our boy Brimson, he's the go-to man. And also, I think we're going to have to get Philip Sammy involved. And I was talking about this in the previous episode, that the back line definitely could use with some shuffling around. There's some options there, and I don't know if I'm going to do it, but I'm definitely thinking about potentially having Philip Semi in the centers just to give him more footy. Because I mean, Philip Semi, I would love to play Semi at fullback, but I think for the you know, honestly, we could. I'm not gonna lie, we could do that and have Brimson as that X factor come off the bench. But I think Brimson, you need him on the field as much as possible, and you need him to have quality footy. So I think we got to stick with Brimson. His great play here. Tyrone Roberts gets the offload to Fotowaki. Why am I calling him Fotowaki? Fotowaka. And somehow he does not score. My goodness. This is what I'm talking about, dude. I feel like our attack has been pretty solid. As Brian Toto is going to burn us through the middle. Oh, that is terrible defense. I try to race up with Brimson and just completely whiff, dude. Absolutely whiffed, and he scores the bonus try, so the Panthers are going to go up 13-0 in this first stanza, so not a good start. And once again, I do want to iterate or mention that whenever I start a new career, it's usually been a while since I played Rugby League Live 4, so that's another reason why it's a little bit sloppy. But getting back to the point, I actually feel like we're playing some decent footy, but just finishing off the tries, I feel like, I don't know what it is. I feel like the defense for the AOI is so much better. I'm playing on the same difficulty. I'm playing on veteran like I always do, but their scramble, like, I just cannot. I feel like I'm putting good plays together, and usually the Auckland Nines are able to score some easy points, but I don't know if it's just because we don't have that absolute speedster or superstar to give it to. I mean, Brimson is the man, but out wide, you know, I feel like I'm not getting through with our players. Is Brimson again up the guts, but that's going to be half time, so I probably should have tried the offload there. And look at the stats, dude. We have 80% of possession. We had a lot of chances to score points, but the Panthers are up 13-0, as again Brimson finding room to move. But yeah, I'm still confident going into the regular season. We're definitely not going to be progressing into the Auckland Nines finals, which I'm happy with. I'm happy to get into the full season and see what our, you know, full squad can look like and see what we can sort of mix around, or who's working well. Is Anthony Don again down the sideline? Tries to get the offload away, and once again, deja vu. It's going to be the Panthers player taking it into touch, so a little bit lucky again, but trying to force the pass. I keep giving Don space to move, and he's not an absolute speedster, but I feel like we should score. But that is a that's honestly a great try. Philip Sammy didn't have much to do, the flyer on the wing there, but it was great. Little inside play, a little bit of a twist on the inside play. We got it back to Brimson, and then instead of going, you know, just hard and straight at the ruck defense, it's a very tough kick here. We hit it pretty well, but it's not gonna get it. It's a tough wind, tough angle, decent effort, but a fairly costly misconversion. But yeah, nice little shift on that inside play. Is again Brimson just looking like an absolute gun. He gets his head taken off in a high shot. Oh boy, that was a nasty one. He was, you know, a little. He caught the defender off balance. I don't know if it was intentional, but just the pace and the cutting of angles, the Panthers defense just had to, you know, just leave his arm hanging, and he copped him high. But yeah, we get a nice little the touch finder almost didn't make it, as right there Tyrone Peachy getting in the way again, that inside play. I don't mind two players looking for the ball, but you got to give Brimson room to move. Peachy is another interesting one, because I, you know, he could easily get a starting center role, but I think Peachy is that guy you want coming off the bench who can cover second row, he can cover lock, he can cover all sorts of spots. Anthony Don down the sideline, surely he's gone into touch. Anthony Don, he's not earning any respect from me in this nines. Anthony Don, he's a very solid first grader, and he's a bit of a cult hero, but geez, he's had some opportunities that his lack of pace has really crippled us in these Auckland Nines. I feel like I'm gonna play Anthony Don, but geez, how did he not score that? He was like running in molasses trying to get to the try line, dude. It's gonna be cut right now, this down the wing here. But oh, that was, I mean, I love stuff like that when it happens, just missing out on a try that close is the big shot that AJ Brimson able to scoop it up, breakthrough of a couple of tacklers, and AJ Brimson, the absolute rising star. Look at this. I actually thought he offloaded it, but he just burned them all. He beat like three defenders there. Brimson, he's been a constant threat, definitely our player of the tournament. He's been phenomenal, but unfortunately that misconversion from out wide is going to be the difference potentially, which is disappointing, because it was a pretty decent kick, but the wind, the angle, it was probably possible, but it was extremely tough to kick. And there it is. That's going to be full time. So Auckland Nines done and dusted. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series so far. Make sure to like and comment, and we'll be back for the regular season action in the next one. So I'll see you boys then.